For 69 years now, the Inner Circle, a reporters organization, has been lampooning the politicians of New York.
That Inner Circle tradition goes back farther than Gabe Pressman himself, but not by much.
Sure, I had some contracts for sale, thought I'd never end up in jail.
Gabriel Pressman was born in the Bronx on Valentine's Day, 1924. Rehearsals were likely going on at City Hall that day for the Inner Circle's second show. After serving in the Navy in World War II, Gabe became a newspaper reporter. He joined the Inner Circle in 1951 and became president in 1991. Performing on stage was so appealing to Gabe that he switched from print to radio and then became one of the first TV news reporters for WNBC.
Are you still having problems with the Jews?
What problems? I love Jews. My rabbi is Jewish.
In between Inner Circle shows, Gabe interviewed countless cultural icons, from Elvis to Marilyn Monroe, Malcolm X, and the Beatles. Bill de Blasio is the 10th New York City mayor to field questions from Gabe.
You like this? Nice, right? You like it, huh? I bet you thought I got this during Shop Till They Drop the Tax Week, right? You know where I found this? In Gabe Pressman's closet.
Now in his 64th show, he continues to be unforgettable.
We now go live to his press conference at the fourth new Yankee Stadium. The entire New York Press Corps is there.
I'm looking for the entire New York Press Corps.
That's me. I am the entire New York Press Corps. Guess you haven't kept up with the layoffs. That's why they call me New York One.
He defines what we do from all the way back when TV news was new until today with internet reporting and blogging. Gabe Pressman.